fantasy becomes reality, that's the bottom line here. That connect is so strong.
It becomes a must watch. It's just like you want to be one with the event.
When youngsters mimic the legends they see on TV.
My favorite player is John Wall.
It's a 13-point game. What a spin!
My favorite player is Stephen Curry.
Yeah, that looked a little more natural.
Curry, deep three.
My favorite player is Joakim Noah.
Blocked by Nolan, picked up by Boozer. Noah now with two block shots.
It's almost like New York wants you, and the Aussies want you to be there as well.
My favorite player is Carmelo Anthony.
Carmelo isolated in space, in James' space, and the foul is...
Watching all the greats, it's just something you see very often.
My favorite player is Kobe Bryant.
Every year. Vintage Kobe right there as he backs in and falls away on a follow.
My favorite player is Chris Paul.
And he waited for the defense to come to him so he could throw the lob to Blake Griffin, but they never did, so he said, I'll finish it myself.
People of all ages, take this weekend off to kind of watch the event unfold.
My favorite player is Blake Griffin.
My favorite player is Damian Lillard.
My favorite player is Kyrie Irving.
My favorite player is Kevin Durant.
My favorite player is LeBron James.
My favorite player is Kevin Love.
My favorite player is Derrick Rose.
My favorite player is Dwayne Wade.
My favorite player is Dwight Howard.
My favorite player is James Harden.
Love the show.
This is the NBA All-Star, man. This was all about.
Artistry to its max.
And creativity breaks its limit.
This is what we've been waiting for. Power Back Performance. When collaboration is bigger than ego.
Don't shy away from the moment.
Experience the game like never before.
Greatness personified.